In the previous video, we saw about the blend feature in Sora, and in this video, I'll be showing you about the looping feature. So let's get started. So let's begin with why we will be using this looping feature. So what if we wanted a particular part of our video to loop continuously in a smooth way? So that's the reason why we have this loop feature. So to use this, you are going to click any of your videos that you have generated, or you can even do the same, you can even go to recent or featured or click any other videos, you'll be having that loop feature. So I will go with this video of a cat. I'll click this, and here you'll be having the loop option. So I'll just select that, and here you need to choose the starting and ending part of the looping video. So let's go with the starting point, just come here till this. Yeah, so this is fine. I'll go with the normal loop, and I'll just click on loop. And this is the output that we get, and you can see, right, that particular portion alone, that is the original part of the video, has been looped multiple times in a synchronous manner. So this is what the loop does. It's an amazing feature. You need to try this out, guys. Yeah, that's the video. Do check the playlist of my channel. I have a lot of videos in Sora and ChatGPT and other AI as well as programming videos. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.